The big summertime heat concerns will be taking us from July into August, as today as well as tomorrow will nearly feel exactly the same. Those mid-90s stacking up, not much relief through the overnight, as well as continuing at least heading upwards of 110 for those heat indices. There is a little pullback in those temperatures through the weekend, but we're still expected to stay hot, sunny, and humid, so stay hydrated.